just to kiss her. Then you'd understand. Marie.